Kuro knows it should not kill or steal, but it does. Kuro is real. Kuro is food that you eat and get sick. Kuro is a circus. Kuro is a trick. Kuro is water you drown in the den and forget everything you are or have been. Kuro's a man brain so strong and so thin, you're kidnapped when you pass through it or in like a spider's web. When you rogue Kuro's prey, some wonder if Kuro has something to say. Kuro sounds like the laugh of a mountain, like blood, beer, or a drowning fountain. Kuro, tiny, huge, tall, sometimes it sounds like nothing at all, but that's okay. Okay, that's okay. Kuro will threaten and will make you cry. God's just an apocryphal bearded guy. Kuro is space, grace, rant. Kuro is dance, dance slow or fast. Kuro mysteriously seems to last. Kuro is heaven, Kuro is sin. Kuro is stink, it can really smell. It conjures baking snakes in the owl. Kuro, who's this gargantola and brie? As if from a little soft gnome cheese tree. Kuro is time, Kuro is time. Therefore, Kuro is God. If there exists something wholly odd, more like God is Kuro, and hence Kuro can be a confusing mind. You can't don't rob God from a PC or a Mac, but you can get Kuro on just one track. It will threaten, it'll make you cry. God's just an apocryphal bearded guy.